Lord, you lift up your church. We ask that you pour out blessings on your children that are scattered across the globe. For your persecuted church, we pray for perseverance and boldness, that they would consider the sufferings of this present time not worth comparing to the glory that you will soon reveal. For your church here in the United States and for Harvest, we pray for harmony, that we would stand together united in mind and thought, built upon the word of God, glorifying you with one voice and encouraging each other to choose love. We pray for the strength in running this race for which God, through Christ Jesus, is calling us. Lord, hear our prayer.
You hear us calling, you hear us calling, Father.
God, we ask that your Spirit